Soteria is an IED detect system. It's a vehicle-mounted standoff system that detects the components of roadside bombs. We've done a number of trials, both in the UK and in more representative environments abroad, and we've had great success in these trials. In particular, we've had some blind tests where we've not known what components have been buried and where they've been buried. And in these cases, we've detected all of those components with no false positives.
The parts of Soteria which are looked after here at Laser Locked Engineering are the centre head itself. Development of Soteria has followed a very typical path for a new system like this, where we've had lots of challenges along the way of being able to integrate these scientific components into a much more rugged military environment.
Well, Soteria as it exists here is designed for a medium-sized military vehicle, so we're trying it out on a military Land Rover. But the same system would be easily fitted to the more robust platforms that they now have in theatre. In addition to that, we've also worked on a compact system which we could use on a remotely controlled vehicle, such as those used by the IED specialists or bomb disposal guys.
It's very easy to motivate the project team on working on such a project with this, where the end goal is so worthwhile. And is so needed.